starting to have fun.
What the hell was that?
Splitting all that, right?
Excuse me.
Let's focus on getting the radio fixed for right now. All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Meyer lurks or eggs you find. I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time. Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter.
I can't believe we actually managed to take that thing down.
That was nuts.
Damn it, where are they?
Here we go! Is everybody okay?
Well, yep. It could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
I think I read that one once.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
I saw that thing coming out of the water, I was sure.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long,
Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you, anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raider.
Seems to be in working order.
It's 8 a.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Splitting all that, right?
Safety off.
Is that it? Is it over?
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.